Hello friends. I haven't talked to you in a long time without some significant reason like an upgrade, a new mech or a weapon. But yesterday there was a small event, the impression of which I want to share with you. As you can see, the action takes place on Acropolis, and if you pay attention to my hangar, you'll notice that I literally have nothing to counter the walls of the Panther. And so it happened, against me came a strong player, and it was enough one Panther that I could not do anything to him. He played very carefully and skillfully, and that gave him the win. I, in turn, played as usual aggressive and underestimated my opponent. In general, the purpose of this video is to show you that you need to have a flexible hangar to be able to withstand the best combinations. I, on the other hand, had a completely unsuitable build. I had a useless Redox, a gatecrasher with a useless ability. Surge is designed for long-range combat with M in hand and Orion, which also can't do anything against Panther because its mark doesn't go through stasis barrier. In this case I had to have Surge with Arc Torrent. Same Panther with Disc Launcher. Also maybe a Tengu with a shotgun. But Guardian even with range implant is ineffective on this map, because they simply won't let you in even at 45 meters. In general, in other cases the annoying Panther is easily countered with rocket mortar, but not on this map. So, play smart and carefully, and always do not underestimate the enemies. Enjoy watching and see you in the next video. All three battles here will be intense and interesting.
3, 2, 1, go! Get out of my way!
Double kill. Well done. Incoming fire.
down. Rampage. Incoming fire. Godlike. Smackdown. Well done. Humiliation. Well done. Three, two, one, killing spree. You have won the match. Three, two, one, go. Let's get things started. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. 1. Defeat.